One day, three friends are launching some fireworks. One goes to light the fuse and runs back 150 feet. Remember that this distance remains constant. The firework launches at a rate of 100 feet per second. This rate, too, remains constant. What we're going to try to find is the rate of the angle, rate of change of the angle of elevation when theta is equal to 33 degrees. The first thing to do is to find your equation. In this case, the one that will be most helpful to us is tangent of theta equals y over x. Our givens in this situation will be that x is always equal to 150 feet. Later, we can plug in that theta is equal to 33 degrees, and the rate of change in the y direction with respect to time is equal to 100 feet per second. Now, using your equation from earlier, tangent of theta is equal to y over x, plug in x, because it's a constant. Next, modify it so that it's y equals 150 times tangent of theta, so that it's easier to derive. Next, derive with respect to time. Make sure you don't use y prime, because that's not what we mean here. dy dt equals 150 secant squared theta times d theta dt should be our related rates equation. Plug in dy dt, because we know it's constant, and plug in 33 degrees for theta, because we know that's what we're looking for here, too. When everything is carried out, d theta dt should solve for 0.470 degrees per second.
Hey, didn't Edward say he was coming by?
Yeah, I'll go check.